So this is a cold start of the engine.
So now